Tom Holland wants a Spider-Man and Doctor Strange team-up film. Tom Holland names Doctor Strange as the Marvel Cinematic Universe character he wants to see Spider-Man team up with in a movie. Played by Benedict Cumberbatch, Stephen Strange debuted in the franchise the same year Peter Parker did. But, it wasn't until Avengers: Infinity War that the two actually met. Together with Tony Stark, the two traveled to Titan in the hopes of confronting Thanos. Sadly, they failed, resulting in both of them disintegrating into dust after the decimation, with Iron Man the only one coming back to Earth. Following the 5-year time jump in Avengers: Endgame, both Spider-Man and Doctor Strange, and everyone who was affected by the deadly snap were brought back to life. With most of the original Avengers now gone, including Stark, the MCU is going through a major transition, and the primary burden of protecting universe will be passed into the remaining heroes, including Parker and Strange. Given this, Holland is hoping to see the two heroes team up to fight a bad guy in the coming future. Speaking with CinemaBlend while doing the press junket for Spider-Man: Far From Home, Holland picked Doctor Strange as the hero he wants to team up with Spider-Man. According to the actor, aside from the fact that both characters are based in New York, he is also interested in exploring their dynamic considering that the origins of their respective power sets come from polar opposites. "I'm really wanting to do a team up with Doctor Strange, because we're both New Yorkers and I just really like the idea of a science guy being teamed up with a guy who does magic, because it totally contradicts everything he knows. And I like the idea that there is real science that Peter Parker talks about, and then there's Doctor Strange gibberish, where he's like, the time rift and the thing and the thing. So it's kind of fun." Fans have seen a bit of interaction between Parker and Strange in Infinity War, and they had some very fun interactions. It was mostly Stark and Strange who engaged in banter during that time, however, so it would be nice to explore more of Spider-Man's back and forth with the Sorcerer. Out of the narrative, Holland and Cumberbatch can also bond over being British actors playing American characters. Throughout the press tour for Avengers 3, the two were partnered up with each other, and they were fun to watch. At several points during the promotional interviews, Cumberbatch acted out as Holland's guardian, considering that the latter is notoriously known for having loose lips when it comes to spoilers. Marvel hasn't really done a team-up film with two headlining characters, although at this point, anything is possible in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Thor is up with the Guardians of the Galaxy, while there's a couple of team-up shows lined up for Disney Plus such as Falcon and Winter Soldier, as well as WandaVision, so it might not be that long before they adopt the film format to the big screens. If anything, since there might be no ensemble films for a while following Endgame, they could lean towards partnering up their characters. Making that possible for Spider-Man and Doctor Strange won't be that difficult since they roam the same area, not to mention their previous interactions. Thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and leave a comment below.